Hello there, it's Ash, and today I want to talk about shoehorns. Again, you guys know I recently purchased these beautiful Gucci Brixton Loafers, but the thing that I'm struggling with is actually putting on the shoes, especially the heel part, because I tend to use my fingers to put in my shoes, and this is not the way you're supposed to actually be putting your shoes in. I believe you're supposed to be using a shoehorn to put in your shoes so that your heel doesn't get damaged over time. So I picked up two different shoehorns. This one is a metal shoehorn and it's also a smaller one. Then I also picked up this longer wood shoehorn, and I'm going to go through the differences between the two and let you guys know which one was my favorite. So I'm going to start off with the wood shoehorn from Bamber, and it's a 15 inch long shoehorn, which is made of beech wood. I actually love the design of this shoehorn. It has a wide curve and the surface of it is really smooth, which does help you to make it easier to slide your feet into your shoes. The curvature is also perfect for the heel, and I just love that I can sit or stand and easily put on my shoes without crushing the heel. Now this shoehorn is from Cobbler's Choice. It is a metal shoehorn. It's actually made out of steel, which they say is more durable. This one is in the brushed brass color, which is beautiful. It's also very thin and lightweight, and it is about 7.5 inches in length, which is half an inch off of what they listed on Amazon. Anyways, I think it's an ideal size for travel, but I honestly did not like this shoehorn because the curve was very wide and the edges are actually really sharp. And when you actually pull out this shoehorn, it tends to rub on the leather. So I am very terrified that it can actually be cutting into this leather. But this shoehorn works like your traditional shoehorns. You just put it into your shoe and slide your heel down. You'll have a smaller surface area for you to actually slide your heel, but it still works really well. The only thing is you do have to bend down, kneel, or sit to actually use this product. So again, the purpose of getting a shoehorn is so that you can actually put your feet effortlessly into your shoe without damaging the heel. You don't have to use your finger anymore because it is so wide, and of course it is also so painful. So by using a shoehorn, you eliminate that whole entire issue. And of course, for me again, I really enjoyed the wood shoehorn. That one was designed perfectly. As you guys can see, it is curved. The edges don't touch the material of your shoe at all, so it will not damage the interior at all. And on top of that, you'll be also saving your heel and keeping it for years and years and years in great condition. But that is it for me today. Thanks again so much for watching. I'm Ash, and I'll see you guys next time.